And this is why I always list my shit under entertainment. That mag dump's for you.